Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of City Skylines, where today we are of course back in our Season 2 Let's Play City, and we are today going to, firstly we are going to decorate this area a little bit more, and we are also going to expand this area because we have a very high demand of commercial and office zoning, so I really want to build more offices and commercial in the city. And not only that, we are also going to upgrade this area with some better roads, and I'm also going to decorate a little bit of this area. And I think in the next episode I am going to redo this interchange, but yeah, I'm gonna do that in the next episode because I really think that we should be expanding in this area and also decorating this bit of the city. So let's do that, and of course I hope that you will enjoy this episode, and if you do, please give this video a like and subscribe to this channel to see more content like this, of course. And yeah, let's begin. So I'm going to talk a little bit in the video, like every 5 minutes I think, to give you guys a little bit of information about what I'm doing. And in that time, between the 5 to 10 minutes when I'm talking, I'm going to, of course, put some music on, so you do have something to listen to. And yeah, let's begin. Enjoy the episode, and let's begin. So we are almost at the 15,000 milestone. So I'm just trying to add as many residents as I can. But as you can see, we really have a strong demand for office zoning. So I'm just going to be building more offices for now. And yeah, let's do that real quick. And once we have unlocked the 15,000 mil, I'm going to put down a crematorium really fast because, well, as you can see, we really need it. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that real quick and let's keep going. And as you can see, we now have the 15,000 milestone reached in the city. And yeah, we have a new area to build, to buy. And we also have some new plazas, some stations, some hubs. And yeah, looking really good. The next milestone is 18,000, which is not really that far off. So that's really good to see too. And I'm going to be building this service building real quick. It's the crematorium. And I think this is a pretty nice spot for it. And it's gonna help a lot, I think. So yeah, let's continue this way. And now I really am going to focus on decorating this area. And I already did it a little bit with some paths in this place. But now I'm gonna really expand our decoration in this area too. And I am, by the way, also going to add some trees in this area. It's not done yet, but I think it's gonna look amazing. So yeah, let's keep going.
Yeah.
So we are already playing 25 minutes, which is incredible. The time really flies. But yeah, I am going to decorate a little bit of this area, as I said before. And then I'm going to end the episode because, well, time flies. That's just incredible. And yeah, as I said before, in the next episode, I am going to end, well, not ending, I am going to rebuild this interchange. Well, I am going to end this monstrosity here. And yeah, I think that I have a pretty nice idea of what it will look like in my head. So yeah, let's do that in the next episode, of course. But now I really want to focus on decorating this first. And yeah, I really hope that the garbage will fix itself too. Because we, of course, built another incineration plant. But yeah, let's see what will happen with the garbage issue. And yeah, let's keep going. So, I think that this will be the end of this episode. I think it's episode 5. And, well, it's not done yet, of course. I really need to add some rocks and some trees and some decorations around the beach. But, yeah, it's a really good start. I really like this area too, with the bridge. And, yeah, I really do like all the trees. Oh, something is on fire. Nice to see that. Yeah, people are using it too, which is really good to see. And yeah, I really am happy with the result. Of course, as I said, it's not done yet, but yeah, it will be very, very soon. And as I said before, in the next episode, I am going to, of course, add some new office zoning in this area. And I think that this will be the capital of the city because we really have a nice piece of land there, and I really want to make this a really big capital of the whole map, basically of the whole city. So yeah, that's the plan. And also, I really want to make a massive interchange in this area, because of course, when we are going to build the capital over here, we really need some good traffic management in the city too, some good infrastructure. So I think I'm gonna do that really soon too. But in the next episode, as I said, I'm going to add some new office zoning in this area and some commercial too. And I really want to begin with the public transportation too in the city, because well, as you can see, when we are going to like this, when we are going to transport, we have basically nothing. You can only transport. Well, I'm not saying it good. You can only go with your car anywhere in the city, or you're gonna walk, and yeah, that's not really good for the traffic. And of course, we have 94% traffic flow, and that's because our city is really small. So that's really, well, that's common sense, I guess. So when the city is getting bigger, we really need some transportation in the city. So we are going to do that really soon too. And we almost have $1 million in game in the bank. That's incredible. That's really good to see because well, we really need some money for the projects that I'm planning. So that's looking good. And yeah, let's just keep going. I really wanted to upgrade this area too, but yeah, unfortunately we didn't have time for it. So I think that we are going to do that too in the episode, in the next episode. So we really have to do some things in the next episode, but I'm going to try and do my best and do everything in one episode, all the little fixes and decorations. So this will be the ending, and if you enjoy this episode, please give this video a like and subscribe to this channel to see more content like this. And yeah, see you in the next episode, of course, and have a good day.